Welcome to this video on how to design for manufacturing, or DfM. This is Rebecca. DfM is a critical process that involves designing products with manufacturing in mind to ensure that the product is easy to produce, cost-effective, and of high quality. In this video, we'll discuss some key steps that designers should take to optimize their products for manufacturing. There are five principles that you should consider when doing DfM. First one, keep it simple. DfM is all about designing products that are optimized for manufacturing process. Designers should strive for simplicity in their mind when they're doing the design. So this means minimizing the number of parts and features, as well as reducing unnecessary complexity. By keeping the design simple, designers can reduce production costs, simplify assembly, and improve product quality. For example, the sharp corners here are not necessary, so they can be fillets instead. That way, no wire cut is needed. By changing the sharp corners into fillets, the production cost is reduced. Number two, choose the right materials. Material selection is an essential aspect of DfM. Designers should select materials that are cost-effective, easily available, and easy to work with. The choice of materials can also impact the product's performance, durability, and overall quality. For example, for CNC machined plastic parts, most people will go for ABS, PC, or PMMA, while for CNC machined metal parts, aluminum and steel are popular options. Number three, consider manufacturing processes. Designers should consider the manufacturing processes that will be used to produce the products. This includes understanding the capabilities and limitations of the manufacturing equipment, as well as the skill level of the operators. Designers should also consider the impact of the manufacturing process on the product design, such as the need for specific tooling, jigs, or fixtures. Number four, test and refine the design. Once the design is complete, designers should test and refine the product. This can involve creating prototypes and testing them in manufacturing environment. Testing can help identify areas for improvement, such as reducing material waste, minimizing assembly time, and improving product quality. As a custom manufacturer, WayKen helps our customers test the assembly. Number five, communicate with the manufacturer. Finally, designers should communicate with the manufacturers throughout the design process. This can involve sharing design specifications, discussing manufacturing processes, and addressing any issues that arise during production. By following key steps such as keeping the design simple, choosing the right materials, considering manufacturing processes, testing and refining the design, and communicating with the manufacturer, designers can optimize their products for manufacturing. By doing so, they can help manufacturers reduce production costs, improve the quality of the product, and bring products to the market more quickly. Thank you for staying with us. I hope you find this video very useful, and see you next time.